Well, new tonight, three suspects are sitting behind bars in connection to a deadly shooting at a Hazelwood hotel. Police say the shooting started with a fight last night at the in-town suites on Dunn Road. A 52-year-old man was shot and killed. A second victim was found injured in a nearby car. Two adult suspects are charged with second-degree murder and assault. A juvenile is also in custody.